Hello and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question which says, evaluate the integral using substitution. Integral from 0 to 1 x upon x square plus 1 dx. So let's start the solution. Put x square plus 1 is equal to t in the given integral. Then 2x dx is equal to dt. Now consider the integral without limit. Therefore, integral x upon x square plus 1 dx is equal to, now 2x dx is equal to dt. Therefore, x dx is equal to 1 by 2 dt and x square plus 1 is equal to t. So, the given integral is equal to 1 by 2 integral of 1 by t dt. Now, by this substitution, we have reduced the given integral to a known form. Now, this is equal to 1 by 2 log t. Here, we will not mention the constant of integration. Now, we will resubstitute for the new variable. That is, now again we will substitute t is equal to x square plus 1. So this is equal to 1 by 2 log of x square plus 1. Hence, integral from 0 to 1 x upon x square plus 1 dx is equal to, now we will find the values of answers at the given limits of integral. So this is equal to 1 by 2 log of x square plus 1 from 0 to 1. Now, we will find the difference of the values at the upper and lower limits. So, this is equal to 1 by 2 log of, now upper limit is 1, so 1 plus 1 minus log, lower limit is 0, 0 plus 1. And this is equal to 1 by 2 log 2 minus log 1. Now, since log 1 is equal to 0, so we have, this is equal to 1 by 2 log 2. Hence, the answer for the above question is 1 by 2 log 2. I hope the solution is clear to you. Bye and take care.